we stole these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got it.
Dio, hook up to the TIE's computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar?
It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board.
Keep looking.
First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help?
We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Here we go.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardos. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Uh-oh.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Great.
Alert. We have rogue TIEs advancing on the Retribution. Take them down.
They're coming for us. Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these TIEs. I know the drill.
Die. Jeez.
Nothing yet. Come on, Dio. You can do it. Dio's still scanning. Keep firing on those TIEs.
Oh, don't worry. I am. Look at this guy. Head for the back. I'm being all shot up now.
There's a heat sink next to the engine?
Where the heck?
We'll destroy it and make our own entrance.
Oh no. I knew it. Oh, I knew it. There we go. Where are you? All right, here we go.
We're all gonna die.
Easy does it.
The hyperdrive.
Oh no. Maybe I should go a little faster.
They're about to jump.
Holy cow, I ain't gonna make it. Okay, so we crashed.
Didn't die, huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
It's moving like an old man.
Computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs. Data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What kind of information are we looking for?
They must be on the move. Fan out, locate the intruders.
Anything that might help the resistance?
Oh. All right, so we're gonna go this way. See if I can't sneak up on this guy here. Oh yeah, yeah.
Slice that.
Yeah, slice it. Okay. Got a commander and three guards. What are those things?
Go for the shock.
Gotta look around. Be right back.
Anyone else hear that? We lost him.
We can use the first one to let the enemy back. Shock up.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
I think I want to keep this gun, but I'm not sure. What's this one? Huh. Oh, it says right there, F-11D. They're all F-11Ds, right? Oh, SE-44. Yeah, I'm going to stick with this. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute here.
Whoa, that looks heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help.
Oh, yeah. Slice that.
Slice, please.
We're good. We are good. Okay. Looks like we're going up. Uh-oh. Well, that was pretty easy. Oh, who's looking around? What's in here?
Need a slice.
How'd he see me? Who's next?
I wonder what's in here. Something worth protecting. Shriv, I think we found the place.
Oh, we found
I'm
it.
On my way.
What's down here?
Slice this.
Thank you. Why can't I use my heal? Oh, there we go. Oh, because, I know. Yeah. Oh, cutscene.
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Holy cow. That's a lot of ships.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Argana. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace.
Uh-oh.
I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
As you can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, I guess she's carrying them all. Maybe I should switch weapons now. Wait, was that the same one? It is. What the crap? Whatever.
Big weapons coming at
us. Oh. Secure the area. Okay. Got another big gun. Let's see what we got. They're immobilizing. Commander, three guys, two guys in the back, and whatever those white things are. Okay. Let's do this in first person.
Please.
Weapons, guy.
Take him down.
Ah, dang. Holy cow.
Heal me up. Nice. All clear.
Mike, I overheard a couple officers. The Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if
we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
They're gonna be crawling all over the place.
Let's do it. Let's get those detonators on that generator.
Now, where would I...
I'll plant up. You watch my back. Enemy backup on the way.
Intruder
we got this?
All available.
Give me a
support at once.
Wow.
Heal me, pal.
Get the commander.
Disable, please. Zay, status report.
Getting there. Ow, I'm okay.
What was that guy doing? Saint PC.
Zap him.
Oh crap.
Reinforcements. Detonator 2 is armed and ready.
Oh man. Flamethrower!
He's shooting at me. Shoot him back.
Well, I'd love to. She's almost dead. So am I.
Heal me up.
Thank you.
Three down, one to go. Reinforcements. How's it coming?
Still working on it.
Need to disable. That's all of them.
Heal me up.
All right, we got to get out of here then.
Find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning, it's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator.
Okay.
They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open.
I hope so.
You better believe it. More stormtroopers.
Can I shoot through the glass?
They're shooting at me. Stop shooting at me.
I'm dead. Turn, turn, turn.
Hey, I'm almost done here, but it's a dual lock system. Buy me time, I'm using the second terminal. Enemy backup on the way.
Whoa!
Go for the shot. Ow! I'm okay.
Oh no. I knew it. Defeated. This is not easy. This weapon's really not doing so hot either. I need something with a high rate of fire. The rate of fire is a little bit slower, but
okay. All that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security.
Not even really sure where I want to put this thing.
Alert! Intruders have accessed the central computer.
Sounds like we're about to have more company. You and Dio can handle it, right?
You better believe it.
More stormtroopers.
Yeah, where?
Target sighted.
I'm almost done here, but it's a dual lock system. Buy me time. I'm using the second terminal. Enemy backup on the way.
Come on, come on. Gotta make it this time.
Hey, blast this guy, please.
I can't see. Is that a sniper?
Need some help over here.
Trying to help. What are we supposed to do now?
Room is secure, but it won't be for long.
Okay.
We need to finish this.
Alright.
Everyone first order has hurt.
Jeez.
Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else.
Finally. That was rough. That's a rough ride.
Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Intruders detect nearing communication. Reroute all.
Whoa, whoa.
Alert, 4-4 is rerouted to starboard bearing. Intruders detected.
It's all clear. Do you want to do the honors? Plant the last charge?
Sure. Then we find Triv and get out of here.
Intruders locked. Search the weapons bay.
Say,
let go!
No! That's the Iden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Say?
Come on.
It's okay.
I would have gave him a third degree burn in his eyeball. Crap.
Do it.
Slow mo.
Come on.
dead.
Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You?
Never better. Let's finish this. Now let's stop this ship.
Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help.
No,
come on.
No,
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I was.
Oh.
That's not what I was expecting.
Me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies. Requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Dameron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
That's a wrap. Three parts, I think. Let's see what I got. I gotta say, what a cliffhanger. That really pulls you in, and then there's nothing. campaign here. Until Ashes. Oh yeah. For some reason I had to go back and do that one. Project Resurrection. 500 credits. Ashes of the Empire. 500 credits. And Inferno. Get a campaign crate. Let's see what it is. Oh, wow. Three greens. Boom. Pulse cannon mastery. Cooled blaster. Nice. All for Eden. Or Iden. 2,000 credits. I almost got 30,000. Oh, cool. I got some stuff unlocked there. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this short episode of the DLC, Star Wars Battlefront 2. I'm really hoping that they have more coming out. I will definitely post them.